The relationship abuse doesn't happen overnight. It doesn't happen in an instant. We spent 4 years obtaining a material that's never been seen before. Surveillance videos, police interviews, crime scene photos. It was a long road to get to this point, but we are able to tell the full story of what happened in those moments before Noren was murdered.